Okay, we got something here. A soul leader. Son of a bitch. I'm in trouble here. My equipment's not pretty much not. I'm not sure he's undead. The armor, so that's not really that good. It's not enchanted. You know, poison works, not resisted it. Drinking. Got me. Dodged it. Come on, you. Damn. Followers can come here. Call of the Abyss. Veralda. Okay. Okay. Followers, you're here.
What was that?
Soul Leader.
Stay your hand, please. I am in no position to cause any harm.
Be careful.
Be careful. Who's talking? Oh, this guy.
Yes?
Were you talking?
I was a scholar once, but now I'm merely a prisoner of the Husk. I know just about all there is to know about the Primal and the Husk. It was my pursuit of this knowledge that is responsible for my current predicament.
Take the skin off you.
Nay. My soul is damned for all eternity. I can share my knowledge with you, however. After all, knowledge is power.
Primal?
The Primal was created by the engineers, who created everything from nothing. They created the Primal first, but saw his heart was filled with darkness. This displeased the engineers, but they could not bring themselves to destroy their creation. Instead, they imprisoned the Primal within the Husk. Although the Primal remains trapped within the Husk, he can reach out with his mind and influence those who have darkness in their hearts. Evil people seek the Primal. Some to serve him, others for his power. He has been known by many names to many different cultures. Lucifer to some, Ahriman or Hunger Mind You to others. He is the darkness in which all life dies. The Primal is insanely jealous of mortals, whom his creator's favorite over him. His only desire is to destroy all life everywhere, and bring an end to all of the engineers of rot.
It's an old Nord proverb.
Until next time.
That guy sounds a bit like the guy you come across in the Fade in Dragon Age Origins. I don't know what absorbing these dark souls does. Maybe this is like the Fade from Origins. Okay, me followers are following.
Please, someone do something!
Oh my god, I hit Jacqueline. What are the owners doing?
Need something?
Clues in that message. just moved.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something? It's an honor to serve you.
What's she got? 52? I've got 50. She's got petrifying. Okay.
I will protect you with my life. Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us.
It's a bit hard to get used to this hair. God, why am I hitting Jacqueline?
Okay.
Oh my God.
Just this once.
Not that. I'm gonna run off.
Please, someone do something.
Stop following.
How can I argue with that?
Yes.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
One of these things was talking to us. Follow me.
Let's not waste any time. Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
Trey is what I wanted in the first place.
Of course, Thane. How can I be of service? Please, call upon me if I can be of any service.
Sure. You got anything good in that sack of yours?
You got a... You've got two swords. I don't even know if she'll use a shield. She's got a hide shield on. Alright. Okay, it wasn't that one that was talking to us then. The walls are made out of skin they tore off these people, I assume.
Yes? Huh?
Okay, that put on some clothes mod probably put clothes on her.
Everyone has a price and a pain threshold.
Probably put clothes on all of them.
Something?
Can I help you? Of course.
No.
Lead on, my thing. Let me know.
Combat. None? It's on none? Oh my god, no wonder she's not doing anything. Right.
Lead on, Thane.
Yeah, no wonder she's not doing anything. I don't know how she got onto none.
Watch what you're doing.
Thank you.
Okay.